Southeast and welcome to Food on TV. I'm Jay Simmons.
And I'm Luis Solon. Today is an egg day. It's also a homeroom day. Make sure you get your class on time.
As we continue to keep each other safe from the COVID-19 pandemic, please make sure you are doing your part by wearing your mask correctly. This means that it should be covering your mouth and nose.
Here are our upcoming Southeast Club meetings. Be sure to check out the descriptions and join a club that interests you. Remember, a good bulldog loves to get involved.
What it takes to lead? Are you willing to stand for what is right and do your best to help others? The Southeast needs you to be a Bulldog student ambassador. Please visit the link in the description to sign up. Mrs. Johnson will hold the first meeting on Wednesday, September 1st at 2:45 in the Career Development Center.
All students interested in joining the e-gaming league, please fill out the interest form at the link in at the bottom of the screen.
CTE students interested in the Technology Student Association, TCA, can fill out the interest form if they would like to participate. They can go to the link in at the bottom of the screen.
There will be a basketball meeting for all boys in grades 9 to 12 interested in playing basketball on August 31st, 2021 at 3 p.m. in the cafeteria. If you have any questions, please email Coach Graves at cfgravesstudy@gmail.com. For BDTV News, I'm Luis.
And I'm Jada. Reminding you to keep the floor upon yourself and your school by being positive and respectful, having integrity, determination, and excellence. Excellence is the standard.
I'm all in. Are you all in?